previously.
Hey, it's a slime. Hello.
And so we go.
Hello, friends, my name is Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! We are going to be doing the Daily Climb for September 2nd again. I died in a very, very stupid way. Yeah, so we're gonna do this again. If you guys remember all of this, we're gonna go. I was an idiot. Time for a challenge. Granted. Alright. So, let's start with fires. 1, 2, 3. That way. Cool. 1, 2, 3 that way as well. And I believe that there's not any elites, so we're gonna go that way. I think this is the exact same path as last time as well. Looks like it. So, this. Hit you with this, hit you with this, and then defend. And my turn. Okay. Defend once. Try again, I guess. Defend again. Why not? Why is there a big cat over here? Whatever. Can I kill you? Yes, I can. Alright. Ray. Do-do-do-do. I don't want to do that. Among the stolen boulders, you notice an intricate large blue statue resembling a wing. You find gold spilling from its cracks. Maybe there's more inside. No, thank you. The statue makes you feel uneasy. You walk past and continue onwards. Hey, buddy. I bought a thing from you last time, right? Yep, metallicize. I also bought this, didn't I? Well, I guess I can't buy both this time. Let's leave. Actually, I didn't buy metallicize last time. I bought the HP one. Whatever. Doesn't matter. I did figure out if that was your eyes or something else. Why did I do that? Ugh. Down your long corridor, you see a banana, a donut, and a box floating about. Now, upon closer inspection, they are tied to strings coming from the holes in the ceiling. There's a quiet cackling from above as you approach the objects. What do? I'm gonna get the donut. You eat the donut. It really hits the spot. Your max HP increases. That's awesome. I need that. Alright, let's smith. Continue on our merry way. Hey, cultists. Hit me, why don't you? Oh, I have so much health. My powers were matched. Okay. Dagger. Please just die gracefully. Okay. Beam cell. Bronze scales. Yep. Hey, buddy. Now you've got metallicized. Really want any of your stuff. Could get more metallicized. Yeah, why not? I'm gonna upgrade my dagger sprays. Hello, hello. Metallicize, metallicize. Dagger spray. Strength, strength, strength. All strength. Okay, I have more than enough block now. Melter. All right. Size. Better. Okay. That's you. We're going to wait. Okay. 5 and 5. I'm gonna kill you. 3 and 4. You're gonna die if you attack me. Or I could just do this, kill you anyways. I can hit you. And you're done. Okay. Hey, you guys. How's it going? Gremlin. You look like a tiny gremlin knob. You are a mad gremlin. You and you're tiny and red. You're a tiny gremlin knob. Okay. Apply a vulnerable to you. Apply a vulnerable to you. Do this. This. Get a pass on that, please. Da-da-da-da-da. gonna die first? It's gonna be you. And now you will all die to my thorns. I have so much block. Awesome sauce. Blade dance, please. Full health again. Take 3 damage, that's pretty awesome. Screw your burns, damn it. Oh, you're dead. Doesn't matter. Okay. Well. I didn't want any of these last time. I don't want them now. Do I still want the cursed key? Actually, I want this. I have a lot of zero cost cards that deal, you know, a lot of damage. Yeah, we're gonna try something different. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. I'm not signing out. Bye!